The man responsible for killing three people in a Wyoming County crash was sentenced today. 21-year-old Richard Sawicki could spend up to 20 years in prison for aggravated vehicular homicide and assault. The crash took place in May. A family of nine was traveling to Niagara Falls from New Jersey when their car was T-boned by Sawicki. Two adults in that car and a four-year-old were ejected and died. Six others, including four children, were hospitalized. Sawicki will be up for parole in 6 years.